Hello everybody, this is Divakshi Sharma from Mindful TMS Neurocare, clinical psychologist. And today I want to talk about the emotional well-being of teachers. The tough part about teaching is that you cannot control everything for your students. Students and the children in school studying come from such diverse backgrounds. All the good experiences and also the bad experiences, the traumatic ones also. And when teachers are teaching them and with them, they take all the traumatic experiences and the bad and the good ones with them when they head back home. Times have changed and so has our education system also. And that has resultingly affected the parent, teacher and the student relationship. I'm sure I want to ask you one question to you. A lot of people must have had parents-teacher meetings in their schools wherein they discuss the whereabouts of the child. How is the child, he or she, doing academically also? Or maybe if there are any issues on the personal front. But how often do we talk about the well-being of the teachers? I'm sure academics, discussions, all of that happen, but how often do we ask about how are they doing on the personal front, the emotional front and the psychological front? I'm sure this question must be running in a lot of people's mind that we don't do it. So how about starting from something, from somewhere and doing the beginning and doing your bit. Take care, everybody.